The people have granted our Revolutionary Mass Party, ZANU-PF, yet another mandate to govern our great motherland, Zimbabwe. This is the reality that the leaders of the opposition, their supporters, and their handlers must face for the next 5 years. Entertaining any talk of a rerun, a government of national unity, or a so-called transition authority is a pipe dream. That will never happen. They must wake up from their delusions.